You can't vote Bane off the island.
I just did it, sucker.
Sucker.
I don't even need a vote. I have a veto.
Veto?
I was gonna say I have that mask.
Of course. It was a gift that Bane gave to everyone.
No, not that one.
Oh. Shut your mouth.
Nope.
Yeah. I think where's my most expensive one? Yeah, it's all
expensive.
Oh, that's actually kind of freaky. I'm into it. Most expensive one here, because I like going the expensive ones, is the Illuminati one. Illuminati's. Bigfoot, whatever. And then color-wise... What we got? Oh. Guess that's a thing. Just looks dumb. Damn.
I await to see your creativity, Grimma.
I'm not gonna pick it because of how dumb it was.
That's good.
Taser shock attacks you on backfire, knocking back the taser.
Which is cool and all, but are tasers really that big a problem? Really?
They're really not. Yeah.
Yeah. So.
So what do you think is better? Do you think? Because it depends on how many times we're going to do loud or quiet. I can go into the sentry gun tree, but I don't really think we need a sentry gun. I can go into the trip mine thing and start getting all this trip mine stuff.
I was going to say, shape charges sound pretty kick-ass. I definitely go for shape charges. I was actually thinking about going into that with my remaining skill points, to be honest. But then I saw some of the stuff I could get with Enforcer.
I don't think I want to increase the radius of trip mine explosions because that can kill civilians pretty quickly.
Nope. Gonna say, what tier are you on the technician tree?
Tier 5.
Okay, so you can just straight up get shape charge.
Yeah.
Once you have 4 points.
Well, 8 points.
Oh, you're... Okay, so you already have the one that gives you... You already have basic shape charge? Or am I crazy?
There's only one.
Basic one and gives, ace.
Yeah, basic gives you 3 more trip mines. Ace gives you the option to actually put them onto shape charges.
I was just referring to the actual thing.
Yeah, I still need 7 more points for shape charges.
It's kind of... dumb that it's called shape charge, but of course basic does not get you shape charges. It only gives you more trip mines.
Yeah.
Just to fool you. Whoop. Didn't mean to click on that. Alright. While you guys are doing that, I'm going to go ahead and modify my Wappet, because I got some sweet stuff from the stuff.
Sweet stuff from the stuff?
From the stuff, my brother. Let's see. Cause I got what the hell was it? I got a magazine, a quad-stacked magazine for the Car 4, which gives it plus 30 to the magazine load, which makes it a total of 60. That is just unreal. I mean, it does affect accuracy, giving me a negative 2, and concealment, but considering this is going on my noisy gun, I don't mind.
I need equipment is what I need.
Yep. Got all these sights now, too, from these stupid packages.
Oh, we want to see how good we are, huh? All right.
I wait to see what this chuckling is all about.
We have yet to do this successfully on stealth.
I thought you guys did. Okay. My body is ready. My heart is not. Although before we do that, let me modify this and give it a different foregrip, since the competition foregrip gives me a more concealment, so I can actually have possibly...
Oh, wait, we did do this on stealth.
What is it, GoBank?
Yeah, we
did that last week before Lethal joined us.
Yeah, that's right. I was mistaken.
Well, that looks terrifying enough. I'm not ready yet anyway. I'm perfecting my final form.
Your final form.
That looks cool enough. That looks disconcerting. What do you think, chat? Is that good enough, chat? Can we stick with that?
You're asking the chat. He's desperate for opinions.
I imagine let's go for it. You know, I did think the techno circuit board actually looked better. Let me pull back up that circuit board. So that or circuit board or broad strokes? We'll choose between those two. I like make a poll right now. That's broad strokes. That's circuit board. Alright, looks like we got more for circuit board. Alright! Just not sure on that. It has to be done. I mean, it just clashes with all of the crazy coloring, although I probably don't need to use that. Oh yeah, I do. Never mind. We'll use that then. There we go.
That's certainly interesting. I wish I could rotate you so I could get a better look at that.
You'll just have to spin around me when we actually go into a map.
Very interesting pattern, too. What is that?
It's a circuit board.
Okay. Fucking techno pink unicorn man.
Blood red would have been more hilarious. I just like the idea of the horn just sticking out as it was. I'm getting minus 17 experience points from this now. Nope. Looks like I lost all my frames. Oh boy. Let's quit the main menu. Dirt.
Welcome back.
Yay!
Cable sucks.
What?
Oh.
He's not part of the game there, J2.
Yeah.
Of course I'm not part of the game. So while you're giving him an invite, I'm going to go ahead and move out. Let's see. I'm
going to move out.
Invite!
I'm coming! I'm coming!
Here I come! Need Grim with the sword out these trucks because I can't remember. It's either Red Hefty or...
Invite, please!
I know, I really do like the lighting on that instance. I really do like that bit there, too. It's pretty cool.
All right, invite sent.
I see.
Won't look at Grimuth anyway.
No, I'm not actually used to joining in the middle of City. This is my first time. Yep. You can examine me out in the light or in the darkness.
You're quite majestic.
I see that you actually put a color on your Mr. Mannequin mask.
Yep. The hot and cold.
So it
has sort of a chromish look.
You'll want to restart, J2. Both of the singular trucks are green. We'd have to go looking for the fucking manifest.
And we do not do that.
We don't do that.
That sounds like work.
It sounds like effort to me. dum-dums.
Dum-dums. We are not super mutants.
Okay, red Avalon or green Kranich? We're looking for a red shipping container or a green shipping container, Lethal.
Okay, well, I got a good path over there if I can find an open green or red container.
Okay.
There's a red one right there.
Alright.
I was gonna say, it's a shame no one brought a scope, because I could easily see in there. You know what? Fuck it. I'll just go ahead and throw down this. No, don't point the ground, jackass. Put down an ECM.
He's actually going
okay, it's the red one. So which one do I need to look
red
at?
Red Avalon. It's the only red one. Avalon.
Okay. Pardon me. Excuse me. Stealth. Okay. Had to have some fun, sorry guys.
Sure. So yes, thanks to Bane, that's why I had the mask, because, you know, it's a free one that Overkill handed out. They decided to give unicorn masks to everyone. It was a part of their official community group.
That's funny.
That's right, J2 got the horn. You mess with the bull, you get the horns!
But you're a unicorn.
You get the hooves.
You didn't get the extra key card.
Get over it! Climb down off your cross, use the wood to build a bridge, get over it! Dude.
Saw your shadow there, and it kind of confused me for a second. Prepare to jump backwards in case there's a dude. Hammer room. Boop. I said boop.
Oh, hey, that camera stopped spotting me. My goodness.
I know. I helped. All right, be prepared, because it's almost scripted for a guy to come in here after the camera guy is dispatched.
Feels like that.
And go ahead and take him all the way out.
Gonna open up another door for us to get out of on the first floor so we don't have to use the second.
I was gonna say, good idea. I was actually gonna do that myself.
Condom machine.
Good. Oh, there's another one. Good. Another box, anyway.
It's because unicorn magic. That's how he doesn't notice me. Unicorn magic. Keep track, guys.
Makes sense to me.
I'm gonna go on the camera.
Okay.
Might as well take care of this guy while he's over here. I gotta hug him.
Hello, guy. Took you a while to freaking notice me. I'm gonna blame that on lag.
There we go. Nope, they can get suspicious all they want.
So far, so good. And that one.
Four more machines needed.
Make my way over to the other side.
In case you folks couldn't read the top fucking left. Oh, that fucking guard. I want to get into those crates. Why are you fucking with me? Bitch be cool. Oh, there's a device in that son of a bitch, too. I'm going to have to take him out so I can play with this.
Planting a thing.
Okay.
I found another one, by the way. It's just everyone decided that they need to be on Lethal's face. You know.
Gotta answer a pager. Because I took that guy out.
My face.
I took that guy out before you fucking laid that down.
Alright. Now, this is some dick shit over here because we got tarps.
Alright. That's gonna be the fourth voting machine.
And blindly slapping a keycard on one of these. I found something. It's a crate. Throwing down ECM again.
Alright.
Okay. That one did not have one in it, regrettably. Let me pick up a package. I saw another one earlier, but I got distracted by actually trying to complete the mission. Wow, there's a lot of key cards over here. There's three of them.
Oh, wow.
It's gonna be hey, there's another one. Ow! Ow!
Get ready to lay down your ECM, J2.
Okay.
Lay it down now.
Also, I found a money bag.
That is not useful.
Got another key card.
We don't have enough time to get all these machines hacked in time.
This one didn't have one yet.
Like, even if I do lay down my ECM, which I have, we would still have to get another voting machine. And we can't do that in time because they take 30 seconds.
Damn it. Well, oh well, a good first effort.
Oh, but I found the sixth machine now, too. Too late.
Of course. Wow, there's a lot of money. Maybe they'll glitch out. Let's plan on that.
Sure, they've glitched out before. We can start running for the escape.
Yep. I definitely hear them calling it in.
So do I.
You never mind that bag.
I'm okay with this. I'm okay with this. I'm okay with this.
But gold, J2.
He is getting,
the gold.
And another. One down.
It was all in the plan. Just carry that in.
Yep, just carrying it in. Professional stealth run, everyone. I don't know what to tell you.
We made all my professional advice, I think. Maybe it'll glitch out. Yep. Just play it on that.
I'm okay with that.
Yep.
I know, we can only do so much.
Oh, man.
No one saw anything. Nothing bad happened. Nothing bad happened.
They just thought it was a bar mitzvah. They got the wrong address.
The you know, they were calling it in. It's like, excuse me? A unicorn mask? What?
Are you high again?
Oh, we both got Kenneth.
Maybe a little, but seriously, dude, just over here.
Oh, man. The unicorn has walked in, sir, with a circuit board pattern and a purple horn. Let's see.
Looks more hot pink. I didn't get that. Hot pink, purple.
Can you repeat
that? I need this for the forum guy. You need to give me the proper answer. This shit's important. We have a different response team for each color horn.
All right, guys. It's early. We can do this.
All right. What do you have in mind?
I have an idea of what it could be. Let's see if I'm right.
It could be many things. Could be rain.
Okay. It wasn't what I thought it was, but I'm sure this will be just as fucking important.